With all your effort focused on bending the elbow and squeezing the biceps, it's easy to forget the importance of grip. So our next hack is about hands. Don't grip too tight. This will bring the forearms into play. However, do feel the weight through your pinky finger, as if you're trying to twist the bar up. Changing to dumbbells will allow you to actively push through the pinky finger for an actual twist as you come up. So, you're working on the twist as well as the squeeze, one of the advantages of using dumbbells. An overhand grip will bring in the forearms. But for the best of both worlds, the Zottman curl uses that twisting function of the biceps as well as working forearms.